soul. They brought me from the miry clay, and they set my feet on that solid rock to stay. And they filled my cup with a joy I can't describe, and I just got to praise Him. Well, there's a million reasons why.
The shores of the Red Sea. They looked at its briny deep and a wasteland of desert on either side. A little boy tugged at his daddy's sleeve and said, "Papa, are those Egyptians behind us?" Yes, son, it's Egyptians. Well, there's the ocean in front of us. Yes, son, I know that's the ocean in front of us. It's desert and mountains on either side. What are we going to do? Have you ever been there? I said, have you ever been there? He reached down and touched his little boy on the head and said, I know my Lord. Gonna lead me out. I know my Lord is gonna lead me out. I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna do the best I can. He did. and he's still in the delivering business. Glory to God.